Hey darlings, welcome back to my channel. It's Nika Gem. Okay, so in today's video, we need to talk about the Chanel Trendy CC and the medium classic flap. You guys need to help me. YouTube have like gotten rid of polls for some reason. I don't know why, but I've made a poll in the description below. Please do my poll and tell me if you think I should get the Chanel Trendy CC or if I should get the medium flap. The Chanel 19, as you know, is a bag that I won. So I have three bags at Chanel that I won. I'm not interested in anything else. I'm interested in the Chanel 19. I'm interested in the Trendy CC. Trendy CC is my favorite Chanel bag, and the medium flap. So which one should I get? I'm interested in the medium flap in the following colors only. Gray, okay? I said gray and dark brown or any color like that, or black. And when it comes to Trendy CC, I'm interested in it when it comes to pink. For some reason, I don't like pink on the flat bags. I don't know why, but I don't. So when it comes to Trendy CC, I'm interested in any color, but I'm mainly looking at pink and I'm also looking at gray. So I was thinking like how, you know, cause I'm only gonna buy one. I'm not gonna buy two. I'm not like a Chanel obsessive. So I wouldn't like buy two Chanel bags because I could buy one Chanel bag and then I could use other money to maybe buy something from Hermes or to buy something from Goyard or Longchamp or Bulgari or something like that. So I want to know what you guys prefer. Do you prefer the Chanel Trendy CC or the medium flap? When it comes to the Trendy, I just love it. I think it's so feminine. I think it's so ladylike. Again, it fits into my lifestyle. If you guys have been subscribed here for a while, you know that I have a business. I'm always at work. It's just like this week, my team is working from home and I really need a bag that can go into my tote bag. Okay, I don't need any fussy bags that cannot fit into my tote bag. I have this like big pink tote. So the small Trendy CC looks like it can fit into that bag. So when I saw it, I was like, this is a thumbs up. I don't really like the large Trendy CC. I think it looks like a bulky briefcase. I don't know what you guys think, but I think it looks like a bulky briefcase. I really, really like the Trendy CC. I haven't seen any small Trendies on the website for a while. Like, there's this big one that's like bright pink, it's fuchsia. I really don't like it. I've been seeing it. That kind of gives me hope that the Trendy CC is not discontinued, but I haven't heard much news about the Trendy when it comes to the price increase. So that made me feel like, what's going on with the price increase? The Trendy's prices tend to be about £3,000 or £4,000, give or take. So love the Trendy. It's one of my favorite bags. I love it in chevron, but the quilting is also nice. I feel like the quilting depends on the color itself. So it's hit and miss, but I like it in the chevron. Okay, so originally I was like, okay, I'm not going to get like a medium flap, but then I was thinking medium flap is actually quite practical because sometimes when I'm at the office, I can go to meetings with clients or I can be out and about. Sometimes I need to go to a government office as well. So you do need like a shoulder bag that you can just like put on your shoulder so you can go run your errands. And I was like, the medium flap is looking kind of juicy at the moment. So I went on the website. They have this one that's in light blue. Again, what is going on, guys? I don't like blue, and all of the bags at the moment that I'm being attracted to are in blue. Someone give me an answer in the comments, please. So there's this like medium or large classic flap. It's like £5,000. I think it's large actually, but it's not the jumbo. It's like £3,000, £4,000, £5,000. I don't remember exactly. It's on the website. I'll try and find it unless Chanel take the link down. And I was just like, oh my gosh, like really, really, really like this. This could be really nice. Of course, it has the double flap. Very beautiful. And it actually fits in with my lifestyle. Anytime I look at bags, I'm like, how many times am I going to wear this bag? And I refuse to do museum pieces of bags that I've spent like hard-earned money to purchase. I am not doing that. So I have to know that I'm going to buy it and I'm going to use it. I really, really like it, but then I'm just like, I have to pick one because I am not buying two bags. I'm just not doing that because I'd rather just, as I said, use the money for other things. Like, I mean, frankly, I'd rather just like take the money for another Chanel bag and buy jewelry or buy something from Goyard or something like that, or even Vuitton. What do you guys think? I need to make a decision very soon because this price increase looks like it's coming February, March time in 2021. So I have to make a decision fast. I'm leaning towards the Trendy just because I've wanted it for ages. I just haven't pulled the trigger yet. But then at the same time, I'm like, the medium flap actually looks like it could be very practical and looks like it could end up being like a daily driver. I could end up like wearing it every day and getting tons of wear from it. So I'm just super curious to know, like, what do you guys think that I should get? Would you get the Chanel Trendy? Would you get the medium flap? I feel like from what I've seen online, the Trendy looks like it's very like, because it has like those like three like slots inside. It looks like it's really useful and very cutesy. And I love that top handle with like the Chanel there. Oh, beautiful. And I've always loved top handle bags. If anyone knows the Can You bag from Fendi, that's a top handle. That one is so gorgeous. I do love top handles. So I'm just curious about which one do you think I should get before the price increase? I need to pull the trigger very soon. And also just super quickly as well, I'm definitely gonna be posting, obviously, a lot. I've been posting a lot. If you're still watching, thank you. When I'm posting, I'm telling you guys about things that I like and that I'm passionate about, but I love hearing your suggestions if there's other things that you think I like. My style is very glamorous, maximalist, out there, in your face. Sometimes I can do like discreet stuff, but not all of the time, to be fair. So what do you guys think that I should do? Which one do you think that I should get? My heart says the Trendy CC, but my head says the flap. I don't know, because I was thinking like I could always get the like black flat bag with gold hardware, because that will be a staple for my wardrobe and it will just like go with absolutely everything and I can just get so much wear from it. But then the Trendy, I feel like I will use it every day. It's so hard to make a decision. Make the decision for me. Go and do my poll, drop me a comment, don't forget to like this video and tell me what you think that I should do. Remember, I'm not a Chanel diehard. I'm not part of the cult of Chanel. I'm very practical and calculated when I make purchases of any kind. So I'm curious to know what you guys think. So please make sure you sub to this channel, hit that bell, and yeah, tell me which bag that you think I should get, and I'll see you in my next video.